Okay, here's Jake's Memorial Day bass after fishing with Uncle Kevin in Mark's boat. And there it is.
I'll put this back in the water.
Okay, put it back. That's not a keeper, right?
Not quite.